Normally, we recommend going to a dance class to learn to dance and video clips to help practice. However, during coronavirus lockdown, we all just do what we can, dancing at home with the people we live with. Filming is also difficult at home, so the following is a clip from one of our DVDs. We hope it helps keep you moving around. Next move we're going to do is called the Swisslestick. Again, it's a fancy return, and it looks like this. It goes 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Let's do that together. Man's right, lady's right. Semicircle push. Step back. We start to lead a return, but unlike a normal return where the hand would go up over the lady's head, the hand stays wide. You can do it one-handed, but we're going to use the left hand to make our lead for this a little bit stronger. Place it in behind the lady's left shoulder. So we're stopping the lady with the left hand and blocking the lady with the right, so the lady stops. We then push with the left, pull with the right, the lady comes to face, hand goes over the head, round for an extra turn, lower and back, and then you're ready for the real return, which finishes the move off. Let's do that again from the other side. Right to right, semicircle push, step back, start the return, hand goes wide, block with the left, push with the left, pull with the right, turn and a half, lower and back, return and back. The Swisslestick, to a count, looks like this. It goes 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Let's do that together now, nice and slow. Man's right, lady's right. 5, 6, a Swisslestick. It's back. Block, swizzle and face, return and back. One final time from the other side. Right to right. 5, 6, a Swisslestick. It's back. Block, swizzle and face. That was core intermediate material. There are 40 core intermediate moves in total, and between them they cover much of the dance technique needed to supplement the beginner moves. We intend to put up the full set, so check out our YouTube channel, World of Floorcraft, for the rest.